my gosh. Hi, friends. How are you? I have to seriously have a heart to heart with you guys. Why do you ask? Because you guys are awesome. Like, the most amazing ever. Like, you guys are my favorite. I just need to tell you why. Hi, guys. Guess what? It's Saturday, and that means it's the weekend. And I hope you're really, really enjoying this weekend. And, well, if you're watching this during the week because you missed it when it went up on Saturday, well, I hope you had a great weekend. Just, you might not be enjoying it right now at this moment though. But guys, seriously though, I just like, there's been so many things I think I've talked about in my last vlogs where like it had something to do with like my life and what I was doing in life. And I feel like I've gotten like so much positive feedback or like just sweet, awesome, amazing, nice things that you guys have said to me. And I just felt like I needed to make this video to address all of that and literally just say, thank you, guys. Like, thank you so much. And right now you're pricing it air. Why are you even saying thank you? Well, here's the first thing that happened about 2 weeks ago. My great-grandma passed away. I don't know if any of you guys watched my video, Sad Family News, but I talked about that on there. And I was telling you guys about that and just how it was kind of hard for me because this is the first, like, death in my family or just person who I was close to who had passed away, and it was really weird dealing with that because I've had people who I knew pass away before, but I just wasn't that close to them, so it didn't affect me as much as like this one kind of did. So it was just kind of weird, and I talked about that, but I also talked about how I'm just really happy, you know, that now she can be up in heaven and rejoice with the Lord, and we're all really happy about that. And I read through every single comment, and I know you probably were like, Adair, you didn't reply back to me. You always reply back to comments. Well, there are so many of them, and they're all like beyond nice and so sweet. And all of you guys were like, Adair, praying for you, praying for your family. I'm so sorry for your loss, all this stuff. And even some of you guys were like, I just went through this too, and I'm sorry for you as well, and I'm praying for you and your family as well. And I just want you to know that I read every single comment, not exaggerating, I really did. And I didn't reply back to anyone just because it would take forever to reply back to one. And sometimes I feel bad when I like can't reply to everyone, you know, I'm like, oh, well, they'll feel left out if I don't reply to them. And I try not to do that, even though it still happens sometimes. But anyway, guys, thank you. Like, that was seriously just so nice and sweet of all of you, and I really appreciate that and all of your sweet and kind words. And we are doing fine. Like I said, we're just happy that she's up rejoicing with the Lord now, and she's just watching over us. So, hey Grandma, how you doing up there? And I think right now she'd probably be saying, thank you for being so sweet to my grandkids and my family. But yeah, so that was one thing, and then that kind of just leads into just the rest of this video, which is just like, how sweet you guys are. You guys, I see so many like sweet and nice comments on all of my videos, and I reply back to you guys. I'm just like, oh, thank you so much, friend. Like, you know, like, that's so nice of you to say, that's so sweet of you. And I just want to let you guys know that I like seriously mean that, like seriously, just like that you guys take the time out of your day to watch my videos, to write a comment, and like even say something nice and sweet at that. And it's just, I don't know, I just really feel like I needed to say thank you to all of you guys. It was just kind of a random video. And I don't know, I know you guys like my random videos, which I was gonna say, this is something else I was gonna say, which I mean, I'm not like mad about it or anything, but I like, on one of my last videos, it was called the top 10 best pickup lines. Guys, I thought you guys would love that video, which I guess you didn't, because I didn't get that many views compared to like as what I usually get on my videos. And I don't know, I just really thought you guys would like that video, but I guess not. But if you do watch it, I promise you, it's probably more funny than you think. I don't know, some of you guys, I don't think you get like my sarcasm yet, and like my sarcastic jokes, and just, I don't know, my personality yet. Which, I mean, I know some of you guys do. I'm not saying that you guys don't understand me. I know a lot of you guys do. But I think sometimes people think I'm gonna be more serious on certain topics, and I usually am more like joking around about it, and it's more like fun. But I mean, seriously, don't, I'm not saying like I'm mad you guys don't watch that video. I just thought you guys would like it, but I guess not as many people liked it as I thought they would, but that's okay. But like I said, I think it's really funny, and I would encourage you guys to go watch it. I'm gonna put the link down below, or just like right here if I even remember, because I'm really bad at remembering to put annotations in my videos, but it's gonna be here. How about like on my face? Yeah, just click on my face. Go watch that video, top 10 best pickup lines. I thought it was pretty hilarious. And I'm still gonna make a top 10 worst pickup lines, because that one will even be more hilarious. But Like I said, I'm not mad. I just wanted to say that for some reason because I don't know. But I feel like you guys surprisingly don't like my sit down topic videos. I feel like you guys actually like more videos like this, like where I'm just sitting here talking to you and like saying random things, and which is totally fine with me because that's like my favorite thing to do. But I feel like you guys would enjoy a topic better, but if not, that is so okay with me because it's hard for me to think of topics sometimes, and that's why I just love sitting here telling you what all is on my mind. And so yeah, I will not get mad if you say no, don't do a topic video. But if you do want a topic video, I'm still probably gonna do some of those sometimes, so sorry. Anyway, I think that's like it for this video, but the main thing I think I wanted to say was thank you for all the really sweet and kind words that you guys have been saying to me. And it's just, I don't know, I just love that I have like such awesome friends, guys. Like, you guys are so awesome. And yes, I seriously, all of you guys are like my best friends, because I've never had friends who are like this nice to me before and who like me 100% for who I am. So that's like awesome, and I really wish I could get to know you guys. Oh yeah, so actually now that I say that, reminds me, I'm going to Playlist, guys, February 6th through the 8th in Orlando. So not Playlist, Tri-State, is that what it's called? Where they're doing like New Jersey and New York. I'm not going to those. I'm just going to Playlist Orlando, which is February 2015. So if you're going, oh my gosh, we gotta meet each other. And if you don't know if you're going yet, well, oh my gosh, you gotta decide now. So go. I'm sorry if you hear a lawnmower in my backyard, but my dad is mowing. And on that note, I think I'm just gonna go. So yeah, I love you guys so much, and seriously, thank you so much for watching. I love you, I love you, I love you. I'm not gonna do the spiel because you know it, but I will just say subscribe to my channel because I love getting to meet all of you new friends. Yay, bye!
What are you doing? It'll get there! It'll get there! It needs help! Cheer it!